Hello friends. So today we are going to go shopping. Today is like the Black Friday for Mexico. It's called the Buen Fin, the good weekend. So we're going to go see a couple stores, see if they have some deals on Blu-rays. Here's my little family and we're going to go shopping. So we are heading into Walmart first. This is Walmart Plaza Universidad. This is a giant like shopping area. There's three malls, a Walmart and a Sam's Club. So it's pretty cool. So I checked this out. It's a popcorn bucket. You know how I collect movie theater buckets? So that's pretty cool. It's literally a popcorn bucket, and it's a toy. There were no movies at Walmart. Now we're gonna head out to the mall, and we're gonna go look at Mix Up and see other stores. So hopefully we find some. A Japanese store, and everything today is 3 for 2. So buy 3, get it, pay the price of 2. These are about $7. $20. Jesus Christ. Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. So this is a new day. I was too tired to make a video last night. So this is my little haul. We did buy some clothes for my wife and my son, but this is the little haul. Let's look at what we bought. We went to Mix Up and we bought Annabelle. This has the slip cover, which is in Spanish, which will be a little bit different. So we bought this. It came out to less than $15. There was, on top of the discount here, which is about $15, there was another discount given at the register. So Annabelle, and that is the last one, I think, from the Conjuring universe. So that's pretty cool. Comes with a slip cover, some little texture debossing there. Then the Curse of La Llorona, La Maldición de La Llorona. We also got this one. I've been wanting to watch this one, but it was too much. I don't know why it was so expensive. And then the one with the slip cover, if you can see that, it was like $17. This again came under $14. I think it was $12. So not the greatest of deals, but a good deal nonetheless. So I have two horror movies. Pretty cool. My wife loves Jose Jose, so we bought this one. It was like $4 and it's three discs, three CDs. She loves it. That's what we bought. Pretty cool from that store. Then we went to a movie theater and we were looking for Frozen 2 collectibles, none yet. But there's the 80 years of Batman. So they have these little bobbleheads. So they have this one, which is the modern age, 1985 to present day. And then we have the Bronze Age. So they only have these two bobbleheads. So it's pretty cool. Funny thing is that they're called bobbleheads, but they call them bubbleheads. I don't know if it's a copyright thing, but bubble means burbuja. So they were calling them burbuja, which is, I'm like, that's not what it is. They're not bubbles, they're bobbles. Whoa, there goes the bobblehead. And then we got a keychain. I got another keychain, but I can't find it. The other one is almost the same. It just says Batman in yellow, which is pretty cool. So let's open this. I do collect the keychains too. That's pretty cool. Hopefully you can see it and it focuses. But then it's just a batarang. Not as sharp, but it's heavy, so I can throw it at somebody. Almost open a, use it as a bottle opener. Then we went to it's a Japanese store called Miniso. I think that's what it's called, Miniso. I don't know if they're in the States or somewhere else, but we got this travel kit. And the whole store was three, buy three things, get one out of the three for free. We bought some other little stuff that's not even worth mentioning, but that's pretty cool. It was cheap. This is $4. And it's a Marvel, actual Marvel licensed product. So that's pretty cool. So that is it for today, guys. This was the Mexican Black Friday event. It's called the Buen Fin. It's Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So Friday through Monday. They have good discounts. The other store we went to was like 30% off the entire store, which is good. A lot of people, traffic was insane. I was tired. We went to Kentucky Fried Chicken afterwards, and I was tired. Well, that is it for tonight, guys, for today, guys. Thank you very much. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. Please give it a like, comment. Think about subscribing. I do have a Patreon also, so you can support the channel for as little as $1 a month. Well, thank you very much, guys. Catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.